With the start of the school year, not only does Davis High have a new principal, but there are also 6 new teachers joining the school. New teachers to the Davis School District attended the lunch orientation on August 23rd at the DJUSD courtyard. The orientation informed the new teachers about district guidelines. English teacher Ashley Hamrick is new but experienced. She has been teaching for 5 years and taught middle school, high school, and college.
I'm looking forward to getting to know the students and also the other teachers already. I've just been so warmly welcomed, and I think it's going to be a really great year.
Holly Isis Thompson has taught for 5 years at Gridley High School in Chico. She is teaching psychology and world civilization at DHS. Thompson looks forward to working with the students and staff.
I worked as a substitute last year at the high school, so I'm kind of familiar with the campus, and I know several teachers already at the campus, so I know that the students are great, that it's a good place to work, it's a great learning community, and a really good school.
First-time teacher Daljeet Gill teaches 10th grade English. He received his teaching credential 2 years ago and worked at the Holmes Junior High Library. Gill is ready for the new school year.
You know, I'm just really looking forward to getting in the classroom, gaining that experience, interacting with students. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much the whole teaching experience, what I'm really excited about.
This is Ashley Hahn for BlueDevilHub.com.